That's the Alligator Man of Louisiana and Eddie Krewick. First of the two, Vance Hine, Suzuki. Yes? Suzuki.
Eddie Krewick ran pretty strong on Thunder Mountain a couple of races ago. See, his season start to wake up is a good thing, Eddie. With the legion of fans out there, they like his, Jersey smack talk attitude. Now on the Suzuki out here in Sonoma, be interested to see. About 500 behind Matt Smith in such a dominating effort. He ran a 14 on Thunder Mountain. Smith was 09. Of course, a little bit of rules change coming into this race.
Haha. Right. Nice.